Salutations to the sweet-natured one. Explaining beautifully that it is never in what is offered to Guru or Ishvara, but with how much love it is offered, that devotion takes flight from a bhakta's hands to the divine's heart, stirring it awake into an avalanche of grace. Puja Gurudev effortlessly sweetens every seeker's deepest intent that eventually leads to the most profound transformations within and without.
How am I to invoke thee, O Lord, who is subject to... He says, that is the easiest. What? You come to me and express your love, that is all. How do you express your love? Always by making a sacrifice. The mother loves the child, therefore she is ready at all times to sacrifice her own comforts, everything, for the sake of the comfort of the child. Therefore, passing out a gift is one of the easiest methods of expressing my love. That gift is not valued by its price, but that gift represents the love, the devotion. Love me means wherever you love, there the mind automatically gravitates. So to turn the mind's attention to it is through love. And how am I to express my love to Narayana, that's infinite Lord? Very easy, very easy. Patra, pushpa, palam, toyam. Anything will do. All these are not available. A drop of water. Yome bhaktya prayach. Whoever offers me with the bhakti, with the devotion. So what you offer in the temple or the church or the mosque is not of consequence. That which you offer is only a conveyor, conveying my devotion to you. He receives only the devotion, and what you have offered comes out. If the priest is honest, he gives you completely. 10 laddus if you give, all the 10 should come out, because the Lord never eats. Bhagavan never touches. He only looks at it. What he receives is what you send it to him through the gift. It is like the spoon with which you eat. With the food, the spoon goes into the mouth. But the spoon comes back. Spoon for spoon is the same. Very few eat the spoon. Similarly, the fruits or whatever that I offer to the Lord, it comes out. But what he has received is the devotion with which you give it. Yome bhaktya prayachari. Whoever gives it with devotion. Tadaham bhakti upashradam ashyam. That which is thus given with devotion, I eat. I eat meaning I consume, I receive the devotion. Prayatatmanaha, given out by an atman, an individual who is my devotee. So a devotee, when in devotion, gives anything. It doesn't matter what. Patram pushpam phalam toyam. Any simple thing doesn't matter. Because I have no need for these things. It is only a conveyor. The conveyor is nothing. The contents is important. In the same way, Anything that you, the devotion provides, I receive the devotion and I enjoy the devotion. And by thus giving the gifts, your own devotion increases. Because devotional love increases by giving. All other things, when you give, it reduces. Devotional love is such that the more you give love, the more the love increases. Thus your devotion to the Lord increases. Love means identification. Thus you slowly become extremely devoted, supremely identified with Him.